starts out, it's a prophecy given by Isaiah the prophet 800 years before the birth of Christ. Bethlehem, Ephratah, though thou be small among the clans of Judah, God said out of thee shall come forth to me the one who will be Israel's ruler, who has been from days of old, even from eternity. The prophets spoke of him long ago, the one to save all men from their hopelessness and sin. He was born this very night, Bethlehem, Bethlehem,
Bethlehem,
Bethlehem,
Bethlehem.
Glory to the Lamb, Bethlehem. All glory to the Lamb. Bethlehem, do you remember when the boy named David, he tended his flocks here alone? From shepherding to become your king, and God promising that his seed would sit forever on his throne. And the shepherds of Bethlehem, they watch over their flocks by night, and their eyes behold the great sight, the child of truth and light, the Lamb of God Most High, is born in Bethlehem this very night. Bethlehem,
Bethlehem,
Bethlehem, glory to the Lamb. Bethlehem, oh Bethlehem, oh glory to the Lamb. Oh,